Dun, 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 dun! Oh my gosh, you can't even see them. Okay, well, I've got some really cute little pumpkin ears on, so don't even judge me. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, and today I'm gonna be carving a pumpkin for Halloween because I'm crazy and I've never carved my own pumpkin before. Like, it's either my dad's done it, or my next door neighbour's done it, she's really good. So I'm gonna have a go at doing it myself. I've got everything, you know, I've got the stencils, I've got all the utensils, I'm gonna let them rhyme. Wow, I'm such a poet and I didn't even know it. But yeah, I've got all the utensils and stuff to carve it out. Literally got this big pooper scooper to get all the guts out, and maybe make myself some pumpkin pie afterwards. Jokes, I'm never doing that because that's disgusting. So I think I'm gonna use this side because this side's all gunky and I want this side to be nice and pretty. But I'm not actually sure how you do this. Okay, so I think the first thing, if I remember correctly, you do is carve out like the top. I don't actually know, so don't judge me. Thanks. Okay, so what you have to do is, oh my God, this is so hard, what the hell? Oh my God, 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 oh my God. Do like a little triangle at the top so that it doesn't like fall through the circle, because you know, like, I literally know what I'm talking about because I'm such ow. And then, oh, my pumpkin actually stinks like poo. Like, I'm not being funny, it stinks. Okay, so you like a little triangle and then you just go around, I'm guessing. Oh my God, this is well hard. This is making a lot of noise. Oh my God, that is not okay. Ew, pumpkin stinks. Oh, we could be here for a while. Yeah, we could be here for a while. Oh, I just realized I have 8 pound sticker on my top. That's how much I'm worth. So, that's how much it costs me to film this video. But yeah, so I'm just gonna go around. Oh my God, this is not a circle. I don't know what I'm doing. So, oh my God, that is, I can't, okay, I'm gonna have to go around again because that is not coming out. Like, how do people do this? I'm just gonna spin it around as I go. Because then, pizza. Okay, so, and then when I remove it, it should come out. Oh my God, I can't do this. Why won't it come out? Yay! And then I'm just gonna cut all this extra poo off. Right, okay, now we get to go on to the fun part. By fun, I mean not fun at all. We're gonna scoop out its brains, because why the hell not? I don't even know. This is gonna take forever, so eventually, oh my God, I don't wanna do that. Eventually, what I'll do is, I'll stop filming for a bit, and I'll come back, put a pumpkin in my mouth, and I'll come back, and then I'll, when it's all empty, because this is gonna take for ages, and I don't really want you to sit through all this, because I wouldn't want to fire you. See you in a bit. Okay, so after carving my actual life away for about, I don't know, 20 minutes maybe, it's finally all carved out. You can see all my brains here. And yeah, oh, we could do one of those pumpkins that looks like they're vomiting. That'd be sick. But yeah, so now gets into the fun part. Okay, I'm covered in pumpkin. I actually stink of pumpkin. Like, no one come near me ever after this video. Ugh, I actually hate smelling pumpkin. I'm really confused as to why I'm doing this, but it's okay. So now I'm gonna pick the stencil that I wanna do. I'm gonna do something really, really difficult because I'm actually crazy. So I'm gonna go for this, like, this one. It's a ghost and it looks really hard. But I'm just gonna do it, cause why the heck not? Okay, let's line this up a bit better. Let's pick the side that we wanna do. I feel like this side would be good. As you can kind of see, This is a lot like smaller than I thought it was, but okay. So let's get some Selly tape and stick that on there. I'm not crazy enough to do it freehand, so don't even come for me. I am going to tape him on like so. I feel like if I just do that and then wait and then yeah, stick him on somewhere like with the flat edge tape him there. There's, oh my god, if you come off I'm dead. And then, oh my god, and then like spread him across. Okay, right, that didn't work, did it? No. So that is all stuck down and ready to go, I think. Like, let's pray. Does he look like he's good on there? Is he good? He's grand. Look at him on there. He's ready, he's raring to go. Okay, I think you just kind of dot it now with this little dotty thing, all the bits that you kind of wanna, do you know what I mean? I think you know what I mean. Okay, so now, like all the bits in black are all the bits you're gonna cut out. So I'm just gonna dot round all the bits that I want to cut out. I think this is what this dotting tool is for. I'm a lefty, so I'm gonna be covering it the whole time because I'm really annoying. And I'm one of those people that gets ink all over my hand when I use a pen because I'm left-handed, which is amazing, but I don't even care. Me to throw your kids' Halloween party, just hit me up, you know, like I'm all for that. I literally would love to do that. Or I can just be your designated pumpkin carver, because after this video, you're gonna be so shocked at how good I am that like you're just gonna be blown away, really. So yeah. So I'm gonna go ahead and deal with this, and my camera's probably gonna die, so I'm gonna charge that while I'm doing this, and I shall be back with you guys after it's done. I've done all the dots, and now I'm gonna take this off, but I'm not gonna take it all off, only because I feel like I'll forget like what all the dots are for. Do you know what I mean? Oh my god, this is so difficult. I'm so confused already. Okay, so I'm just gonna start by now carving out all of the dots that I've just created. This is gonna be hard, I can already tell. Okay. This bit should come out now, I hope. Oh, ready? I don't think you guys are ready for this. Oh my god, why won't you come out? Yes, then, I'm so good at this. Honestly, someone sign me, because like, I was such a good little, what do his eyes look like? Oh yeah, he look like, I don't want to cut his like actual whole head off, because that would not be very good. I probably shouldn't have cut his eyes out until I was finished. This last couple bits off camera because it's taking a long time, but I shall be back afterwards. So I see you when I've carved everything out. Okay guys, so that is it, I've finished and I'm really excited. So what I'm gonna do now, I think it hopefully will look good, is I'm gonna light a candle And I'm gonna, don't do this at home, kids. It's dangerous. Oh, didn't even like that, but yeah. Is that lit? That's so lit. Okay, I'm gonna plop a candle inside and burn my insides. Ouch. Actually, I'm gonna put in two candles because why the hell not? Maybe even three, so it's really lit up in this place. I'm really hoping this looks good because I have put my heart and soul into this. Okay, so I'm gonna put the lid back on. Whoa, does it look like a ghost? Okay, I'm gonna turn the lights off and see what happens. Whoa, that looks so good. I'm so impressed with myself. Let's have a look. You can't see me, but can you see? Whoa, I'm so good at these. Honestly, I should do these for all these kids' birthday parties and stuff. Like, I am so good at arts and crafts. Honestly, I'm so impressed with this. This is well good. For me, anyway. Even though I followed a stencil, I didn't cheat. Still works, you know, it's not cheating. Okay, guys, thank you so much for watching. This is my pumpkin that I carved for you guys. It took the heart and soul out of me. I put everything into this pumpkin. I really wanted it to, you know, to show my full artistic side, and I really believe that it did all those things. But yeah, I really hope you guys enjoyed watching, and I'll see you again for next week's video. I know Halloween is a bit early, but who doesn't love doing Halloween a bit early? I love Halloween, as you can see. But yeah, I really hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you next week for another video. Make sure you go and like, comment, and subscribe down below, and I'll see you next week for another video. Bye.